Today we're going to look at a fun English expression that will make you sound more natural when you're speaking in English.
여러분, 오늘 저희가 배워볼 표현법은
Just for kicks.
Just for kicks. Austin, when do we use this expression?
We use this expression when we don't have to do something really, but we go do it for fun. Just to say I can do it.
여러분, 이 Just for kicks는 여러분들이 특별한 이유가 없는데 재미삼아 그냥 하고 싶을 때 사용하는 표현 방법이에요.
Example number one.
Example number one.
This weekend I went to Jeju-do just for kicks.
Jeju-do just for kicks?
Yeah, man, you know, I got so much money, right?
Wow.
Hey, Justin.
Yeah.
What are you going to do tonight, man?
I'll go to club just for kicks.
All right.
Yeah. I'll go to club just for kicks.
Just for kicks.
Okay. Just for kicks.
All right.
I'll go to club just for kicks.
Don't dance like that. You're not going to be popular. Well, man, why do you got this awesome jacket? Do you drive a motorcycle, dude?
No, I'm wearing this jacket just for kicks.
Whoa.
Yeah, I'm wearing this jacket just for kicks.
You're wearing that jacket?
Yeah.
Just for kicks?
Yeah, just for kicks.
Where are you going, man?
I'm going to school just for kicks.
Usually, if we're doing something, but we have a real reason why we're doing it, like, oh, I have to study. Someone makes me do it. Don't use just for kicks, okay? Besides, school isn't fun.
여러분, 학교는 재미삼아 가는 게 아니죠. 그러니까 재미삼아 간다고 표현을 하시면 좋지 않아요.
Yeah.
It's not good. Hey, Austin.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you work for money?
Nah, I just do it just for kicks. I just like working. I don't need the money.
You don't need the money.
Nah, man. I do it just for kicks.
Yeah, just for kicks. He's working just for kicks.
That's why I have so much money to go to Jeju-do. Yeah.
All right.
And that's why I can dance every night at the club. Just for kicks.
Just for kicks.
Hey, Justin, man.
你好. 我的名字是... Shala, shala, shala.
Look, Justin, why are you studying Chinese, man?
Just for kicks.
Just for kicks?
Just for kicks.
So you don't gotta do it for work, you don't gotta do it for money, you don't...
No.
Not just for kicks?
Just for kicks.
Wow.
That's the reason, just for kicks.
I hope this video is informative and helpful and fun for you,
mm-hmm.
All right? If you want some more great videos, please subscribe to us down below, come on.
Down below, 여러분, 더 많은 정보와 자료를 보시려면 Dive into New English 오셔서 더 많은 정보를 확인하시기 바랍니다.
You don't have to subscribe, mm-hmm. Do it just for kicks, come on.
Yeah.
Why not?
Do it just for kicks.
All right, see you guys next time.
Bye-bye.